Rear foot elevated, free motion, single arm row. So whatever hand the weight is in, that's the foot that's gonna go up, just like that. And so then you're just gonna sink down just a tiny bit and do your row. So if this is a little uncomfortable for you, you can put a half a foam roller right here on the bench, or a towel roll or an Arix pad or something like that. But either way, there's your row.